The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and displays several more hypocagenic areas. The presentation of the left lobe is similar. These discrete areas are not nodules in pathological sense.